And how to see them. Jenny Randles. It's an inside look at what to look for, the different shapes, and a little bit of information on what is above us in the sky. UFOs and how to see them. It explains movement that our aircraft cannot do. It explains to us all the phenomenons that happen around the world and many sightings. UFOs and how to see them.